field of 13 that are all in line. We're ready for the start. Improbable, restless in the starting gate. Mike Smith and Improbable settling down. They're off in the Preakness, and the maiden Bodie Express lost the jockey at the start. Unseated John Velasquez right out of the gate. So Warrior's Charge will go out to the early lead as they come through the stretch for the first time. Market King is away running in second. Another Twist of Fate is third on the outside, and behind them is the Maryland horse, Always Mining. War of Will is fifth and down on the inside. And then it's Win, Win, Win. There's a break of another two back to Improbable, who's racing about seven lengths off the lead early on. Then Bourbon War, followed by Owendale and Signalman to the outside. And the loose horse is running in behind them. The two trailers are Ever Fast and Laughing Fox. 22.5 with a swift opening quarter mile as they head on to the backstretch, where Warrior's Charge leads the way. Market King is second, and then it's another Twist of Fate third on the outside. And they complete this first half mile in the Preakness in 46.16 seconds. Tyler Gaffalione has War of Will fourth at the rail and four lengths off the lead, a similar trip to the Kentucky Derby right behind the pacemaker. And then comes Always Mining to the outside. Improbable is racing in between horses with four and a half lengths to make up. And then it's Win, 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 and Owendale and Signalman is down on the inside. So they make their way around the far turn. Warrior's Charge continues to lead the way. Another Twist of Fate pressing on the outside. Always Mining is getting going right behind the leaders, and now moving three wide on the far outside. Improbable is in gear as well. And then it's War of Will on the inside, who's now being ridden to keep up. Win, Win, Win is going very wide. Owendale two, and they're into the stretch. And it's Warrior's Charge off the turn in front. Another Twist of Fate. Here's War of Will, and he got through an opening on the inside at the gatepole. Owendale is storming down the center of the track, but it's War of Will coming down to the 16th pole in front. In front by two lengths late. A late charge from Longshot Everfast on the inside too, but nothing stood in his way. War of Will won the Preakness. And then it was Everfast in a photo with Owendale, followed by Warrior's Charge, and a final time of 1 minute 54.15 seconds. Today was the day for War of Will.